Hey guys, what's up? It's Dragonglot here, and today I just wanted to hop on to Beastworm to talk about some of the New Year's update stuff. So, basically, the main thing I wanted to talk about is this winter memory match. So, as you can see right here, it is the winter memory match. But when you go to it says, "Looks like you need a membership of some sort to play winter memory match," which I don't know what the membership is or anything like that, but make sure if you guys find out or whatever, then or know, then make sure you leave a comment down below, and I will, I don't know, I'll subscribe to you or something. So yeah, I'll do that. But also, I did also want to talk about these new bundles. So obviously, in the past Beastorm video, I have talked about the regular Beasmus packs, like the Buoyant pack and the Precise pack, which I've actually bought. But now there are the New Year Booster Bundle, which is 400 Robux and one diamond egg, 100 tickets, 5 ticket planners, 10 magic beans, 15 oils, 15 enzymes, 15 soft wax, and 250,000 honey. So, and then that ends when Beasmus ends, I'm pretty sure. And then there is the Festive Frenzy Haul, which is insane because you have to pay 4,500 Robux for it, but I'm not doing that. But one gifted mythic egg, 1,500 tickets, 25 swirled wax, which I don't know what that is, 25 purple potions, 25 glitters, 10 super smoothies, 5 festive planners, 5 festive beans, 1,000 gum drops, 10 million honey, which is pretty good. But then there are also these things right here, which is like times 2 honey speed. I don't know if these are, no, I think these might be like regular stuff. 25% off Bearby, that looks kind of, oh yeah, all these are like right here. These are like 20, like 25% off or 30% off, as you can see at the bottom there. But the bear bee is periodically transforms you into a bear, granting 2 times 2 pawn. January 9th, that's when it ends. That's not that far away, but I mean it is actually. No, it's 8 days. It's 8 days. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video and the new info. But thanks, I've been really enjoying your support. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Beastworm Simulator.